Hey guys, so today we are going to be making slime. I already added in what I want to do. So all you have to do is pour in some glue into like a container and then pour in like, if you want color, do food coloring. Whatever color will work, I don't really care. Then Stofflow is my activator. So I decided to do like this turquoise color, I guess you could call it. I need a little bit more yellow. So what I did for this color was I mixed blue and yellow together. And I'm making my color be like this cool little turquoise, yeah. Now since I have my color that I want, I'm going to add some Stofflow to my thing, to my slime, or my glue and stuff. I think I did a little bit too much, but we can. Now I'm just stirring it into making it slimy. Like my slimes that I usually do, I leave out overnight. So I think I'm going to also make like mixing all my slimes together, like all of them. I have so many slimes. Really hard to mix now because like it's not ready for me to use my hands yet, but it's coming together. Add just a little bit more activator to my slime to make it more slimy. I don't like mine to be sticky. I like this slime. There it is. That is my slime. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, could you smash that subscribe button and like this video. Bye. Thank you.